take my shotgun.
Now that is a quality drink. Bartender, this is a quality drink.
F*** off.
Go bring me my shot.
Oh, hey, Willie.
Hey, Bobo. And Walter. Bucky. You know I just got a sorry I'm late. I was busy stealing a blind woman's purse. You know I'm gonna shoot. How you feeling, Walter? You look down in the dumps.
Pops, Brandon. Think about getting an abortion?
Oh, buddy. You want some ice cream?
No.
You want some beans?
I ain't got no ketchup for my beans.
You want some beans and cornbread?
No, I'm not.
Well, I was unaware of the gravity of this situation.
Yeah, I think you're about the lowest I've ever been. Might just go jump off the bridge.
Aw, buddy, don't you go do that now. No one likes the death of a salesman.
I'm a chauffeur.
Whatever. Now, I have an idea. Now, you won't get really f***ing drunk.
All right, let's get some drinks. Bartender!
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 What?
Barkeep, I'm Walter. This is my good friend Bobo and my lucretious friend, Willie.
Yeah, I'm Johnny Appleseed. What do you want to drink?
I'll take the bourbon.
I'll have what he's having.
Do you serve food here?
Shots!
More shots!
More shots!
Bartender.
Bartender.
More shots!
More shots! More shots!
More shots!
More shots.
You know, I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna tell that woman I'm gonna start my own business. And we're gonna keep that paper, cause I'm gonna be loaded. And I'm gonna buy yachts and a big house and pearls just for her. Pearls.
Pearls?
Pearls.
Yes, let's get out of here.
Yeah, that'll be $300.